Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to darken the base of your silk topper using tea bags. Now the base of our silk topper is fairly light, so it would probably not work for somebody who has a medium to dark tone. So this video will help you to change the base color and pretty much make it like your own scalp shade. Now all you need is a container with hot water. So I've boiled the water and I've put it inside this flat container so that I can lay the silk topper on this. Now I'm gonna use three black tea bags and I'm gonna let this sit for a while until the color changes and becomes darker. So it's been about 5 minutes and I've actually reheated the water. So you need to make sure that the water is quite hot, almost boiling, because you do want the color of this to basically sit on your topper. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take my 2.5 by 5 silk topper and lay it inside the container. Make sure that only the base is sitting inside. So try to take like a flatter container. And now I'm just gonna let this sit for about 2 to 3 minutes. I'll let you know how much time I actually put the topper inside so you know what kind of color you will achieve. But just try to make sure that you look at the topper every now and then to just make sure that you achieve the color that you desire. I went ahead, washed and dried the silk topper. And this is what it looks like. So as you can see, the base has turned darker. And of course it's not as dark, but it has turned darker than what it was previously. Now I've put this for about 5 minutes. You could do a little longer if you do want the base to turn darker, or you could probably use another tea bag and pretty much just experiment and see which what color works for you. But this is how you basically change the base color of all the silk toppers.